Denver police say two people ran off after a rollover crash in a stolen car this weekend. This happened at Quebec and Colfax around 7:45. Police say two cars crashed, one rolled over, and police say two people in the car that rolled ended up running from the scene. Police say that car was also involved in a carjacking this morning. Nobody got hurt, and police don't have any clear descriptions of the cars or the people they're looking for.